But the American Revolution is that transformation of subjects into citizens. It's the creation of the Constitution. It's an ongoing experiment in self-government that, you know, you and I have been handed by previous generations, and that has to continue.
Right. And of course, it all starts with the Declaration of Independence.
Sure thing.
Yep. Makes it official. We have a mission, we have a statement, we got a sentiment.
Yep.
And this is?
This is a 1776 printing of the Declaration from Boston from that summer, shortly after it was first written here in Philadelphia. Every American should go to the National Archives at some point in their life to see the engrossed copy of the Declaration of Independence. But that's not a document that most ordinary Americans saw. They learned about the Declaration through newspapers, through broadside printings. And this is a broadside printing. This was published in Boston in the summer of 1776. And these were the sort of placards that were placed up on the sides of churches, on trees. They were read aloud. And this is how Americans first come in contact with those powerful words of the Declaration.
Right, you didn't have electronic communication. You actually handed it off, put it in newspapers, and got the word out.
Absolutely.
Also the Articles of Confederation.
Right, so it's worth remembering that the Declaration of Independence did not create a government. That was a statement of the principles that moved Congress to declare the 13 colonies free and independent. But then we had to figure out how to govern ourselves. What do Republican governments look like where
right.
you don't have a king? And so the Articles of Confederation was the first attempt to create a kind of national government that was an association of all of those states.
And it would work for a little while, but quickly we realized we're gonna need a constitution.
Yeah, absolutely.
And
absolutely.
Then we'd have to sell that constitution.
To the American people.
Who really wanted to be, in some cases, their own state,
yeah, absolutely.
Not want to be their own country.